One man's stress is another man's pleasure. By that I mean, our kids don't have any fun if they can't hit the workout times that they have to hit. They actually become excited and elated whenever they're able to hit the times that we set forth for them. And by that I mean, I make our kids memorize the 10 best performances in the world and who has them. And if they expect to run at that level, what type of workouts they have to reach that level.